Several Latin American initiatives to improve healthcare for sexual minorities will be presented at the International AIDS Conference, which will take place in Mexico next August. Latin American countries have developed several programs that focus on reducing stigma and discrimination against sexual minorities and are part of larger efforts to boost HIV prevention and treatment. It will be the first time that the AIDS Conference, which started in 1985, will take place in Latin America. Argentina, Colombia, Costa Rica, Brazil, Nicaragua, Mexico, and Peru are among the countries that launch policies and programs aimed at reducing homophobia and transphobia. Homophobia is prejudice, stigma, or discrimination toward people who engage in sexual relations with people of the same sex, while transphobia is the rejection of transsexuals and transgender people.
En poder empezar a visibilizarnos y explicar a las personas que están.
We need to start being more visible and explain health workers what happens when we arrive at a clinic or a hospital. Many of us resist going to a hospital because of discrimination. There are many of us who arrive at a hospital 3 months before dying because of lack of service, information, and because of the discrimination that we suffer at the hospitals. In many hospitals, we are treated as men and put into men's rooms and made fun of. So many of us never go back to the health services.
Muchas veces son, nosotros decimos como parte de la burla que reciben estando internadas, y las compañeras no vuelven a los hospitales.
Public health experts say homophobia and transphobia contribute to the spread of HIV, as the fear of stigma tends to dissuade people from seeking HIV testing and counseling, and, when applicable, treatment.
Bueno, el centro de salud, el trabajo.
Here, at the health center, our work was mainly to inform the health professionals and the community to be more accepting of the transvestites that might come in to see us, so they could receive a more integral health care.
Que pudieran venir a atenderse, que tuvieran una atención integral de salud.
Among the recent initiatives is a resolution signed in Buenos Aires, Argentina, establishing that all staff members, nurses, and physicians of the city's health centers should refer to transsexuals, transvestites, and transgender individuals according to their self-assigned gender and name.
Con esta resolución se logró que las compañeras accedan.
What we accomplished with this resolution is better access to health services. Now, we are respected and called by the name we elected. What happens is that we usually only use our documents when we need to conduct some official businesses. Many times, when the health workers see our documents, they laugh at us, or even call other people to look at us. They make jokes. Because of this discrimination, many of us will not receive the level of health care that the organization requires, that is, access to care, treatment, and preventive services.
La organización exige que es el acceso a la atención, al tratamiento, a la prevención.
Other countries, with help from the Pan American Health Organization, have launched communication campaigns to improve access for homosexual men and sex workers to health services, including HIV testing services. In Brazil, the Ministry of Health launched a national plan to fight the AIDS epidemic among homosexuals and transsexuals. The product of a comprehensive participatory process, the plan seeks to improve access to education and health of homosexuals and transsexuals, and includes training for staff of hospitals and health centers.